Hi guys, it's Brendan here from Liberty Park Music. Today we're going to show you how you can vary your backbeat to sound stylistic when playing soul or Motown music. If you have any comments or questions, please do leave them below. Thanks for watching, guys. If you like what you saw today, then please do like, share, subscribe, and check back every Tuesday and Thursday with Liberty Park Music to see more videos.